Because whenever we take Indian gold, European gold, when we take it into our country, it never comes up to the British standard. It's always kind of 14 or 15.
This might be 14.
It could be 14.
It could be 14.
Yeah. There are some marks in the stone. And there are scratches on the surface.
Yeah.
Which has rocks. And the last feature on that side, on that shoulder part. And there's quite a big scratch through the middle. Again, you have to take the stone out and repolish it. It wouldn't make a big difference to the stone that one would have to change the setting. But, you know, the idea of that.
Diamonds are good.